Treadmill Spirit, you are ripped. What's your secret, dude?
I'm so glad you asked, bro. It's easy. My day starts promptly at 3 a.m. with a 16-mile sprint. After I'm warmed up, I hit the elliptical for a solid hour. Then from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m., I work on my upper body. From 7 to 8, I work on my upper body. 8 to 8:15, I juice while doing squats. And after breakfast,